everybody.
Comes from wrestling's royalty by way of the famed Hart family. That was an impressive suplex. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to big knee to the face? Hurricane Rana, Hurricane Rana. Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two. The princess wants to fly. Look out!
Flyer.
No! Wow! Perfectly executed. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. She's going high risk again. Oh, no! Wow, what a move. Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
The championship hangs in the balance.
Listen to that chop echo throughout the arena. If you make one mistake in there against a competitor like Natalya, she'll make you pay. Back into the ring now.
WWE Universe is on its feet. They're anticipating one of the most watched matches of all time here tonight for the Divas title.
Wow, what a drop kick. And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
Two.
Stuck on the barricade, and King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling.
Four.
Can we get an official over there? What a reversal.
Five.
Back into the ring now. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack.
How is this happening, King? How
How is Natalya able to take this amount of damage?
Whoa.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Going top rope once more.
Look out! She has to get back to her feet. It takes more and more effort. Whoa!
Doing whatever it takes to win.
Incoming!
And we're going back between the ropes.
Oh, Natalya in a ton of trouble now. Boy, how great would that Diva Championship look? Whoa, whoa!
For this one, Jerry, Divas Championship is on the line.
I love it anytime that Divas are in action, but when the title's at stake, the Princess connects.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Three.